Okay, so I just went outside and my feet, I took off my socks and ran outside because the post office guy, I got my Feature LV times Saucony collab, and the guy was, the guy just drove by my house, and it was the second day that I was said to be delivered, and I was like, no, I'm not missing this again. So I ran outside, no socks, I can't feel the bottom of my feet. What is up, guys? It is TRS here, and today I got the Saucony times Feature P9 Shadow 5. The shoe was Saucony's collab with Feature, which is a sneaker boutique in Las Vegas. And so Feature modeled this shoe after the $1,000 chip that you see in the casinos there. So I ordered a size 10, but it fits like a 10.5, and I'm really a size 9.5 or 10. So I'm going to be reselling these for $250 on an app called Mercari. So you can go get the app. You'll see my shoes on there. If you want them, you can get them and make me an offer. But anyway, here they come with this Feature radio DVD, which actually comes with a rating of Feature, which is pretty funny. And then here is a shoe. They call it like the pumpkin, and it's really cool. Smells great out of the box, and you can see there's this window on the bottom that's just amazing. So on the tongue, you can see it has a $1,000 chip there and a Feature on top, and the entire upper is suede. So here you can see it also comes with a deck of cards that has the Feature branding on it, and it also comes with two types of rope laces because there's flat laces on them. So you'll get all of this if you buy it from me. But anyway, coming up is gonna be an on feet, but these are just really sick kicks. Great for the fall. They really remind me of the fall, so you can wear them anytime in the fall, and you can just say, yeah, these are my fall kicks, you know. And not really summer shoe, not really no sock shoe, but it's definitely a good one at that. So here you can see all of the things on it. Yeah, it's just a really sick kick. So I'll get back to you guys with the on feet portion. Trip to prison, selling drugs. We all wrapped up in this living like the studs. To my homeboys and Clinton Max, doing they bid. Raise hell to this real shit and feel this. When they turn out the lights, I'll be there in the dark. Look at eternal through my heart. Now, Hail Mary, nigga, come with me. Hail Mary, nigga, run quick, see. What do we have here now? Do you wanna ride or die? La da 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 da. Come with me. Hail Mary, nigga, run quick, see. What do we have here now? Do you wanna ride or die? Family, since outlaws run these streets like these scandalous freaks. Our enemies die now, walk around half dead, head down, K blasted off a Hennessy.
Now before the on feet portion comes, I just want to make sure you know that to go half size down, so it fits a half size large. So here they are with a pair of corduroys. It definitely looks better with pants. The silhouette of the shoe definitely complements a pair of pants. So if you want to wear joggers, gray joggers, green joggers, like a dark olive green, like my corduroys here. I apologize for the lighting. I know it's not the greatest, but I forgot to put the flash on and I just didn't think it looked good. So, yep, here is the on-feet portion of the video. Soon, here's the no-socks version. Definitely, I mean, I guess you can wear this as a summer kick, but it's gonna get hot and sweaty. Definitely summer winter kick. You can rock it then, just save it. I think that I really wish they released in the fall, but you can see the window on the bottom. It's just awesome. I can't understand that. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Check out Mercari. Just comment down below if you're interested. Message me. Yeah. Thanks for watching. We've been traveling on this web.